Oh, I should have done the... Oh, I know what I needed to do. Hold on. Woo! Ding dang. Bing. Burp. Ha. Woo. Here we go. There we go. Hi. How you doing? I'm just going to refresh these. Hopefully be able to see. There we are. Hi. All right, this should be refreshed. There we go. I hope you're doing really well. I want to start off today's concert with I just hope that you know that I am so shining my love light on all of you, and I get so heartbroken when we see in the world where we forget how connected we all are and hatred and violence abound, and don't know quite what I could say to add to that conversation or that protest. Except to say George Floyd, and I didn't think I'd get emotional. I just hope that we could all remember to love one another and be kind to one another and recognize how connected we are. And if ever I falter in that, please correct me, because the good stuff is when we care for one another. So, in the spirit, in that spirit, here's a song.
Thank you. hunger, a brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. Hope someday you will join us, and the world will live as one.
Oh man, we maybe just love each other. Sorry. Woo. How y'all doing? My love, will you please just hand me a handkerchief, please? Yeah, that's how classy we are. Hey, at least it's environmental. Right? Let's see. Papa Arbuckle, I know you like this song, and I just saw that you're watching. Wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better. Prophesize with your pen and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's aiming for. Senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorways, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. Beyond your command, the old road is rapidly aging. Please get out.
first one an hour later be less for the times they are a-changing. For the times they are a-changing. For the times they are a-changing.
Cheers. How are you doing out there? Yeah, they are. Hi, Mark. Hi, Jackie. Oh, it's good to see you. Hello, hello. So very good to see you. Let me see if I can see what's going on over here. I'm so thrilled that you're joining us. Let's see. I'm trying to see comments. Woo. Come on. Come on, Facebook. Well, oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Hi. Hi, Beige. Is that how you say your name? I don't think we've met yet on here. Thank you. Well, my nails. Okay. Yeah. Right? We're in the midst of filming a music video for a new song we will be releasing this summer, and I'm very excited about it, and this is actually part of one of my character's costumes. So thank you so much for noticing. Hi, 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 welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, Helen, Addie, oh, thank you, thank you. You are an angel. Like a caged animal, that's kind of interesting. I could go there. All right. Well, you're very welcome. Chris Jones, I'm going to play one of your requests later today, but I think let's go in a slightly different direction just now. Otherwise, I might be a big puddle of messy, messy. Again, just shining my love light on you. All right, John Keating, Sherry Center, and Heidi Miller, this is dedicated to you. You were wanting to hear this last time, and I started off with it, and somehow it got, you just signed in too late. Hold on, I just want to make sure this Instagram thing is done. Oh, hi! Is this still going? Am I still Instagramming? Oh, I don't think I ever started. Maybe I didn't. Hi, Heidi. Well, Instagram, I'm attempting to... Oh! Hi, Instagram. So sorry. You missed the first half, but it's on YouTube and Facebook. My apologies. I thought I had it all together. Okay, so here we go. Thank you.
myself there before you. I'm tired of being safe. 'Cause I've got nothing, nothing.
Hey, Mama, are you watching? Hi, Mama, I love you and I miss you, by the way. Oh, I love it, Jackie. Oh, please, Jackie Johnson, will you please give a huge thank you and shout out to the nurses around you, to all the staff, to everything that you're doing, all of the frontline workers. It's very good to see you here. Okay. All right, Bob, I see what you're saying. Okay, we're gonna go in that direction. So, but first I'm gonna, play a song dedicated to Jen Oventhal and Heidi Miller. I met them first many years ago when I played at Mix Omaha in Omaha, Nebraska. And we had the loveliest evening together and started a online friendship. It's very sad to hear that Jen passed away last Friday. However, her spirit very much lives on. And as requested by Heidi and Jen, this is a Hold Me. Huge amounts of love to you, Heidi. All of your friends and family, and to Jen and her friends and family. Shot. I love making music. I love making music with you. Hi, I'm so sorry for everyone on Instagram. I started things late. You know, I'm not so very savvy yet. I'm learning to be. But I'm so happy to see you, and I'm so grateful to everyone who's here, YouTube and Facebook. I'm on, trying to be on all the platforms. And you know, if you want to give me a tip, if you're thinking to yourself, wow, I'd really like to buy her a drink, you can virtually. Venmo, PayPal, you know, I'm just saying. If you're feeling the love, that's groovy. Not required, no obligations, but I'm so grateful for those of you that have been able to share a bit with us. It helps us keep our lights on, literally. And I'm just, more than anything, I'm so grateful that I get to spend some time with you and share music, and this is what makes my heart just resonate with woo la 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 la. Okay, Bob, I did hear your request for Little Love, and I'm gonna do that, but so this is the thing that we've been doing. So Thursdays we've been doing these concerts. Ooh, I'm hot and sweaty. Thursdays we've been doing these concerts from the studio, and this is a chance where I get to hear a little bit more of about you and read your comments. And wait a second, have you seen this amazing painting? James Lundy's painting. He's an amazing artist in a bajillion ways, but he's also a visual artist. So we've been doing concerts on Thursdays at noon, which is also a better time for those of you who are overseas and in Africa and Europe and the UK, and also on Saturdays at 6 o'clock. These times are Pacific Standard Time. At 6 o'clock, we've been going out in the front yard and giving concerts for the neighbors and been learning a whole bunch of covers. So if you have requests, don't hesitate and don't feel nervous about asking me. This is been like a really fun adventure for me, especially because historically I haven't played a lot of covers, and it's been such a joy to kind of delve into it and learn songs. I've been introduced to songs I'd never heard of, and this is another one, and it's all loosey-goosey, but you know what, that's all right. Are we now finally in an age of more authenticity? Hopefully. Thank you.
talks about you in his sleep. And there's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. Now I can easily understand how you can easily take my man, but you don't know what it means to me, Jolene. Jolene, Jolene. Jolene, Jolene, I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 now please don't take him just because you care. You can have your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one. And I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you and whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Let's check in with all you in Facebook world. Hi from Oceanside. Yeah. I was loving play. I've been playing in, well, not recently, obviously, but the whole San Diego area. Okay, Piano Man, I'm going to put that on the list. I see it. Hi, John. Hi, Helen. UK's in the house. I do make funny faces. That's for sure. Yeah, that's. You know, I'm feeling it when I'm feeling it. Who knows what my hoo-hoo, my time in Britain served me well. Well, thank you. I'm not totally sure what that means, but it did serve, like, I love being in the UK. My husband's British, you know. We're supposed to be leaving for there in, like, a couple of weeks there in France, but that's not happening. Oh, you're making my day for being here. Hi from the UK. Hello, hello, hello. Shiraz, I don't think we've met before. Hi, and hi to Mom. Mom Shiraz says hi. Oh, hi, I'm a little bit behind on all of these. Well, oh, maybe this is the other way. Okay, well, you know what, it just is what it is. Hi, Linda, can you hear me through the fence? Oh, my husband, he grew up in Cornwall. He's not technically from Cornwall, and my understanding is that there's the Cornish, and then there's those who live in Cornwall. But he lived his entire life in Cornwall, and where his family's home is definitely a place we feel very much is home and magical and amazing. And, you know, when I first visited, I was, of course, wanting to love it because that would be way more convenient than not. But I felt so deeply in love with Cornwall and my in-laws, so. How lucky am I? I'm mega lucky. All right, I saw that, hello in Wales, Mel and Jay. You know, on Saturday's concert, Mel and Jay, I dedicated Darling for you for your anniversary, which I think was last week, am I right? If I'm not, don't, you don't have to say that too loudly, but I think it was your anniversary last week. All right, Bob Arbuckle. Hello to all of you in Instagram. Hi, waving at you. Hi, Shirley. Josh, how are you? Tony, it's good to see you. I haven't talked to you in a while.
Little love, little love can go.
is. What are you in the mood for, darling? Party time. Oh, my computer's freezing up on me. Otherwise, I'd be able to see. Ah, okay. All right, we can do Whoever Says. From that amazing album called Sound. Ooh. Uh-huh. Billy, happily. And please put requests in the comments. If I don't get to them today, or perhaps don't see them for whatever reason, because my computer is freezing up me. Hi, Elizabeth from Kansas City. Andrea from the UK. I love you, Andrea. Woo. Okay, I love that. Andrea, your husband's on the Facebook music page, and Andrea, you're on the Facebook personal page. This is good. It's like audio comments from the Morgans. I'm loving that. What's the California of the UK, Chris? Oh, it's Cornwall. Oh, I see. Yeah. In the most wonderful of ways. All right, I'll play Whoever Says, Billy. I saw that. But please leave comments, and I read every single one of them and intend to respond to every single one of them. So if not the next show, maybe the next one or the next one or... Yeah. Oh, I just got filled with such a huge sense of love again. I'm so grateful. Now let me sing a dark song. I think this is one of my mom's favorites too, isn't it? Woo! I feel the heat.
Tell me, ooh, ever since all that they mean just. I don't see you shining anymore. I'm not holding out for you.
Well, hi. Hello. Welcome. Hi. Thank you. Awood. Oh, wow. Awood. Awood. Oh. Okay. Awood and I first met hanging out with the Dalai Lama. Is that where we first met, right, Awood? Hanging out with the Dalai Lama in Indiana during a Kali Chakra initiation. And then 1 year later, by complete chance, we crossed paths in northern India, in Dharamshala, McLeod Ganj, while I was on a bit of a search that led me through the most curious of adventures, including a meeting with the Karmapa and the Oracle of Tibet. And it was a really magical, mystical time, and the conversations and the experiences of that time were just particularly profound for me and imprinted and impacted me in ways I still am unraveling. And Awood, you gave me a book while we were in India, a book on Krishnamurti, and it has been calling my name, and it sort of had passed out of my awareness, and then it was calling to me from the bookshelf. And I open it up, and there's this beautiful dedication from you in the front of the book. And I'm so grateful for you. You said to savor the book. I am going very slowly. It's taken me a while. But those in authority are not wise, and those that are wise are not in authority was the quote that you pulled from the book that really impacted you. And Awood, I'm so grateful that we are fellow travelers on this journey, and may our paths cross again. Holy camoli, it is so freaking cool to see you. That's the miracle of the internet, isn't it? Wow. Okay. Oh, Heidi, I am just getting your message. Yes, Heidi, I will play First Day for you. Yeah. I hear you, sister. I know you're hurting. This is for you and for Jen. This is the first day. Feel where your body lay in the sheets.
us this morning. I woke up kissing you. Tonight I'm missing you. Why did God take an angel home so soon? 'Cause baby, I'm gonna miss you. Today
Well, this has been kind of an emotional concert, hasn't it? So we might as well go on the other opposite end of the spectrum. Like I said, we've been playing around with a lot of covers on Saturday, and it's been really, really fun as we gather with our neighbors at a safe social distance. Everyone comes out on their front lawns, their lawn chairs, wearing face masks if they're clustered at all together. And it's just been a really awesome experience, like a silver lining. I know. It's been a silver lining. I keep looking for the silver linings and asking myself, how can I be there for you? So please, please, like in the comments, let me know how you're doing. I want to be here musically and ooh, love light shining on you, Willie. That didn't sound quite right. But wouldn't be the first time I didn't sound quite right. Linda from Australia. I love you too. Right, Awood? Come on. I think this is backwards, but cheers.
cause you any sorrow. I'm never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted to one time see you laughing. I only want to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain.
At the days when we can safely do that, so wow, I'll just be my own guitar solo. Wow. I want to say huge amounts of love to all of you who have been sharing this space with us on YouTube and Instagram and my Facebook music page, Julia Othmer Music, and my personal page, and it feels so good to be connected with you in this way. If you're grooving what I'm doing, feel free to leave a tip. I'm getting good at receiving. Well, better. That didn't sound quite right. Or did it? Venmo, PayPal, and also, more importantly, I would just like to be connected with you. Please reach out on my... Leave comments, reach out on my website, get in touch. I really hope you're all taking care of yourselves and each other. And huge amounts of love to you. Keep asking myself, what could be the silver linings in this really crazy time? And I'm really hoping we find greater community with one another, and that memory, we're all so connected. And in that spirit, I dedicate this song, as I like to finish every set that I do with a song. My mom's probably like, she's not for rocker today. Woo! huge amounts of love to you. And I will be live again on Saturday at 6 o'clock Pacific time outside with the neighbors. And I'll be back here next Thursday at noon Pacific time. And I am definitely committing to doing this for the foreseeable future. Feels right to me to be taking care of ourselves, stay at home as much as possible, keep each other safe, keep ourselves safe. And this is a song called Freaking Awesome. Huge love to you.
Sharp teeth can hide in the softest mouth. I heard what you said, I know what you meant, but I'm playing the long game. You push me down.